new low 8.6 financing or up to $1,000 cash back. Only from Chrysler. And only at Dodge and Chrysler Plymouth dealers.
Sears' great after-Christmas clearance sale. Clothing values for the entire family, like women's assorted sweaters and outerwear, 30 to 50% off. Selected women's velour tops were $16 to $22, now only $9.99. A large variety of men's sweaters and outerwear, 25 to 50% off. A great selection of family footwear on sale, too. Dress and casuals, 25 to 50% off. Hurry into Sears for best selection while quantities last.
Turned ugly and my mood was the same.
Some sugar-free hot cocoa, Sam?
Lola asked. Once was sugar-free, I shot back.
It's new sugar-free, superior quality Nestle hot cocoa mix made with NutraSweet instead of sugar.
She said sweetly.
You see, the only difference that makes any difference is more cocoa in your cocoa mix for more chocolate taste. And Nestle has over 50% more cocoa than the other leading brands.
Mmm, chocolatey. Here, let me buy you a mug, sugar.
It's sugar-free, Sam.
Nestle hot cocoa mix.
Radio 1250 WTAE Pittsburgh. This is Kevin Benson. It's 12 midnight.
Here's the latest from ABC News. I'm Deirdre Bryant. Thousands of Americans braved the shopping malls and department stores on what some say is the most dreaded day in retailing. The day after Christmas is a day of returns and exchanges. But ABC's Stephen Geer in New York says most retailers are smiling.
We've talked to a number of retailers around the country, and surprisingly, the results...
Unfortunately, they did have a number of the records with them. Some were left behind at the Sinai, and those have now been recovered. And in addition, fortunately, a good number of the records, although burned or damaged in some way, were recovered from the aircraft crash area and have been providing some very useful information.
26 bodies were shipped to families across the nation on Thursday. 248 servicemen and women died when the plane went down.
Nothing. Next month, they could show one of the best Christmas shopping seasons yet. Now.
Tobacco stained teeth won't give you away if you brush regularly with Topol Smoker's Tooth Polish. Topol has an exclusive double-action formula that first, forms away newly deposited smoke particles. Second, helps clean away built-up tobacco stains. Topol regular fluoride or fluoride gel for a brighter, whiter smile. Topol, we give smokers winning smiles.
The day after Christmas was not as hectic as usual. Another many stores across the country west. Extremely cold weather and the return to work from Canada and East Michigan, where some folks are in near blizzard conditions. In Muskegon, Michigan, folks are being told to stay off the roads. It's also been bitterly cold in the southeast, where a temperature of 13 degrees has been recorded in Tallahassee, Florida. It's going to be a hot topic of dinner conversation for doctors and other professionals. An appeals court in Albany, New York has granted the ex-wife of a doctor a share of his future income. The court ruled that potential life relics.
CBS News correspondent Juan Vasquez covered a late night news item. The ruling may have had on the
The ruling flies. applies to those who are married at the time their licenses are granted in New York State. Medical experts have been talking to members of the Hollywood community this month about AIDS. Producers' group brought the experts in to calm the fears that have intensified since the death of actor Rock Hudson. The experts say there's no evidence that AIDS can be spread by kids.
The airlines insurers are moving up usual paths and are offering unusually large settlements. Daniel Capcott represents some of the victims' families and has been dealing with the insurers.
And it's going to be costly for them to defend. They're also, in my
experience, looking every year. Among others named, Miami Vice star John Jones.
For the most part, less than 1 inch. Temperatures rising into the low 20s by morning. For Friday, mostly cloudy, breezy and not as cold. A couple of snow flurries, the high around 30. And the outlook for Saturday, variable cloudiness and cold, the high temperature 32. For the WTAE Weather Center at Air Science Consultants, this is Dennis Sim.
Thank you, Dennis. In Pittsburgh now, the winds are from the southwest at 12 miles per hour. Barometric pressure falling from 29.72 inches. The relative humidity 74%. Under snowy skies, we see growing snow conditions. Current Pittsburgh temperature 21 degrees with a wind chill factor of 1 above.
Looking for the bus. Experience the joy of speaking the local language the next time you travel. Call your phone at 1-800-345-500 to get a cousin from the U.S. to get a free phone. Everything from short crash programs to full courses. It's painless and it works. You'll be amazed. For a free catalog, call 1-800-345-800 now. That's 1-800-345-800.
You'll get your trip in hell.
Was the year.
Melt some of the snow with some Beach Boys music. Those are the Beach Boys and In My Room, and it's 12:17. This is Thursday night at the Oldies. OKB here with you this evening, and for Jay Mitchell with the greatest memories of all time. When the weather gets ugly and bad, you need good information. Your official school closing radio station is 1250 WTAE. Keep that in mind when it gets nasty. We'll have all the info for you in the morning on the Bogut Breakfast Club right here.
Thank you.
1955, the Beach Boys on WTAE. It's 1222. You're listening to the greatest memories of all time. The Beach Boys completed that one. California Girls. We also heard Don't Worry, Baby, in My Room. It's so hard to help you ride. Arthur Adam, Surf of USA. Those were your travel remedy temperature. Temperature went up 3 degrees. Just here on the radio station. Listen to the summertime sound of Boys on the Beach. More memories coming up just ahead. We'll hear a couple of from Jerry Lewis and the Playboys. And the Love and Spoonful coming up. Tommy James and the Shondells, the Dixie Cups. And that's more. So hang around. Lots more good music coming up. Point now and one time. Here comes the movie. Here comes the TAE Radio 1250. When it comes to weather, nobody gets it better than Joe DiNardo and the boys. Here's the forecast. Tonight, cloudy, breezy, warmer periods of light snow, accumulating less than 1 inch. There is some blowing snow around the sidewalks. Into the low 20s by morning. Now, when I came on here about 9 o'clock, the temperature was 15. 8 to 16, and to now, Saturday, variable and cloudy, cold, and a high near 32. Here in Pittsburgh right now, southwest winds at 12 miles per hour, and that is what's making a 21-degree temperature have a wind chill factor of about zero, maybe plus one. Got that? Temperature 21 degrees with a wind chill factor of about plus one. Want to remind you that for all the scores and sports, you can call the WTAE Post-Gazette Dial Sports Line 976-1313. 976-1313, the Radio 1250, WTAE Post-Gazette Dial Sports Line 976-1313. Well, the Christmas holiday is finally over. I enjoyed myself. I hope you did too. I hope you enjoyed your holiday season. But of course, now it's time to do what you do every year after Christmas, right? Mm-hmm. Go on a diet.
Also from 1965, we heard Gary Lewis and the Playboys, and Everybody Loves a Clown. 12:29 now, 29 minutes after 12. You're listening to the greatest rock and roll memories of all time. Thursday night at the Oldies on Pittsburgh's Oldies Leader, Radio 1250 WTAE. I want to remind you that Bob Koppler and Alan Bowl, Neil Spence, and Guy Junker, along with Myron Cope, are all key ingredients in the Jack Bogan Breakfast Club, starring Jack Bogan. Listen for Jack Bogan in the Breakfast Club tomorrow morning here on Radio 1250 WTAE. If it's news that you want in the morning, have we got news for you? Bob Koppler and Alan Bowl with the news. WTAE.
I'm gonna find your mind. daydream. What a day for a daydreaming boy. And I'm lost in a daydream. Dreaming about my bundle of joy. And even if time ain't really on my side, it's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm blowing the day to take a walk in the sun and follow my face on somebody's new mowed lawn. I've been having a sweet dream. I've been dreaming since I woke up today. It's starring me in my sweet dream. Cause she's the one makes me feel this way. And even if time is passing me by, I couldn't care less about the dues you say I got. Tomorrow I'll pay the dues for dropping my loan. I find a place for being a sleepy bulldog.
66 was a big year for them. All four big hand records from 66. Did you ever have something like Summer in the City, Daydream, and you didn't have to be so nice? And of course, their lead singer, John Sebastian, who will be with you in place. Well, that name sounds familiar. Sure, he's the guy that did the song Welcome Back, Connie. What was that, like 75, 76, something like that? The TV show, the theme, Welcome Back, Cotter. And I believe, if I'm not mistaken, that also was a it is Thursday night at the Oldies with yours pretty KBM. Oh, we have a revival game ritual on Sunday night. Sunday night at the Oldies between 6
and Santa. Here's a look at WTAE's exclusive weather report forecast today. Cloudy, breezy, they say warmer. It is getting a little warmer. Periods of light snow accumulating less than 1 inch. There's a considerable amount of wind out there, and they tell me it's blowing some of the snow down. So depending on where you are, there may be some visibility problems. So, you know, if you're driving, keep that in mind. Temperature slowly rising into the low 20s by morning. Mostly cloudy, breezy, not as cold at all. Snow floors in the high of 30. And on Saturday, I love those holidays in the middle of the week. Saturday, you're already. Virtually cloudy.
Me because I'm losing her.
Pressure is falling, 29.72 inches. The current temperature with some light snow around is 21 degrees, and the windshield makes it feel like plus one. So very, very cold out there, to say the least. Let's see here. Call 621-1934. And the greatest rock and roll memories of all time continue. Coming up next, Spotlight Year 1964. We'll be right back.
Oh, because I'm a salesman, I'm face-to-face with customers all day long, and because I'm a smoker, I'm concerned about my smoker's breath. And when I first heard about a new mouthwash that eliminates smoker's breath, I said, oh, sure, but then I heard this mouthwash was from Topol. I said, oh, sure.
Living out here in Los Angeles, I've heard it all. But when I heard about a new mouthwash that eliminates smoker's breath, I said, oh, sure. Then I heard this mouthwash was from Topol. And I said, oh, sure.
New Topol Smoker's Mouthwash with Xantrate eliminates smoker's breath on contact. Tests prove that this patented ingredient, Xantrate, actually neutralizes the odor of sulfur compounds. And Topol protects against tobacco-stained breath for hours.
If you're a smoker like me and you're concerned about smoker's breath like I am,
just try new Topol Smoker's Mouthwash. I mean, who knows more about smoker's problems than Topol?
New Topol Smoker's Mouthwash eliminates smoker's breath on contact.
This is Bill Hillgrove, voice of the Pitt Panthers. Tonight, Pitt meets the Aggies of Texas A&M in the first round of the Sugar Bowl tournament in New Orleans. Game time is 8 o'clock. Dick Rhode and I will be on the air at 7:55 with Panthers warm-up.
Pitt Panther basketball brought to you in part by Daily Juice Products. There's a daily treat for everyone. By Eastern Airlines, they earn the wings every day. And by the Michelin tire dealers, Calibro, Golden Mile, Lockhart, McCain, Swickley, Porsche, County, and the Tire Center USA.
That the least fortunate deserve our best efforts. Your gift to Patrick Henry Royce Plantation provides tender loving care. When you send your gift today, you exercise your power to give a child hope for tomorrow. That's Patrick Henry Royce Plantation, Route 2, Box 25, McNeil, Virginia, 24528.
Big on forecast in the service of Wise Hunway.
Five-year picture-tube warranty. Save with Zenith Year-End Clearance Price at the Wise Huntley Electric Company, Main Street, downtown.
With lows around 15 to 20, that's one heck of a break, isn't it? Later on today, partly sunny, breezy, and milder with a high about 45, and then tonight, some cloudiness, lows around 30, and for Saturday, partly cloudy with a high of 50, which is 2 miles per hour, and the southwest, currently fairly chilly, and there we go, WTAE, that's a wonderful music, and happy birthday.
Interesting, you know, I used to go out with a girl like that. She wasn't all there. Lights are on, nobody home. You know what I mean? Radio 1250, WTAE, the greatest rock and roll memories of the last time. Because we had the old days with KB and Jay Mitchell, turned two for 64, with the Zombies and the Dixie Cups. We're going to turn two for Zombies.
We'll be right back. 1969, just before that, from 71, Dragon Fly, for late 20s, on Thursday night at the Oldies, so we'll keep you in here for Jay Mitchell. Another says tonight, Clyde brings a warmer degrees, with white snow accumulating less than 1 inch, temperatures slowly rising into the low 20s. By morning, mostly cloudy, breezy, not as cold tomorrow, snow flurries and a high near 30. And on Saturday, variably cloudy, cold with a high of about 32 degrees. Here in Pittsburgh right now, some light snow falling. The current temperature 21 degrees with a wind chill factor of plus one. And that is going to do it for Thursday night at the Oldies. Well, thanks so much for listening tonight. It certainly was good to have your company. We'll be back in here tomorrow night after the Pitt-Texas A&M game with Friday night at the Oldies here on Radio 1250. Have a good night, stay warm, and I love you, Pittsburgh.
Good night, my love. Pleasant dreams and sleep tight, my love. May tomorrow be sunny and bright. One thing I'd like to know is your love still warm for me, or has it grown cold? If you should wake